Now it's pulsing, I feel it, and I don't hear an annoying My name is Pascal Guillon. I am a multi-platinum music producer. I contributed to 3 Grammy nominations. If you are creating something with other musicians, you need to be on the same thing, you know? What I see very often in new musicians, new artists, is that they have actually an issue expressing their ideas. And very often they have a hard time to sing and to just do a regular pulse. So that's when that thing comes for education. So that little thing here that looks like a watch. So this is a vibrating metronome. So basically, instead of listening to the annoying metronome when you work, when you practice, or when you record, now you can just feel it. So I can just put it on and that's it. If I want to change the speed, I just have to turn the thing and that's it. Now it's like super fast and I'm just turning around and like I'm slow. Well, you know, I got a lot of things plugged to me and I thought about how I could use it right away. So for practicing, of course, right away. For recording, right away as well. You put it on, you practice your like drum patterns and work on salsa music, it's perfect. I think absolutely every single musician should actually use it. Because everybody needs to practice, so you know, it's a reminder to practice, get better. And on top of that, you know, it looks fun too, you know, it's pretty cool. I showed it to a lot of my friends and they're like, what is that? And then they're like, oh, I want one! So no, it's really cool. Mm-hmm.